Yeah, I'm used to it. I'm used to this. Y'all ain't met playoff P yet, huh? I'm used to these matchups. I'm used to playing against the best offensive guy during these moments. So, you know, that'll be my role. Not to say Corey won't guard him, but that'll definitely be my role, especially late in games, is to take that matchup.
Okay, so that was my next question. They say big-time players like big-time moments. What is playoff PG like?
Oh, man, it's a fun guy to watch. You know? it's an out-of-body person where, you know, I just lock in and put myself into a different zone.
PG.